On the afternoon of Saturday, June 25th, firefighters responded to a reported residential structure fire at the 1800 block of Lakeshore Drive in the city of Lake Elsinore. The first arriving engines confirmed a second-story balcony emitting heavy smoke, but it was only smoldering thanks to quick actions of local residents. Firefighters remained on scene to check for extension, overhaul, and water salvage operations.